The day I got out of jail, the day I stepped out, that's power. I want these little niggas to see that. I didn't get that power from guns because there's no guns in jail. I got that power from books and from thinking and by strategizing. That's what I want little niggas to see.
Worldwide, I'm a yawn in my own run. Got the cold niggas, tell me wrong with a small run. Watch me bank on motherfuckers from the cover. Outlaws do we die, so we done, brother. They don't understand, it's a family thing. I hate the feds, eating good, drinking champagne and breaking bread. This is for my dog, thinking, watch this shit. Tupac, got your back, you can stop the hit. And even with these cops that they send for me, I'll die screaming, motherfucking in my feet. Now did you hear me? Spitting clearly, we can feel it. We can get round, but understand just who got him. Working with that operation, knocking out the bottom.
West side is motherfucker right here. West side is motherfucker.
That's right.
West side is motherfucker right here. West side is motherfucker. West side is motherfucker right here. West side is
motherfucker. Running up and swerving, sitting in the back of the club, straight combo, living like a dog in my own mind.
Hard all my life as far as this music business to make it East Coast, West Coast love and make everybody feel comfortable. And I dreamed of the days when I can go to New York and be comfortable.
Black nigga killer, hate brought death around the block as I hollow points rush through the monk's back. Raising gang, feel the pain as I penetrate. Nigga fight deep as I strike at a quick pace. I got the evil of my dead nigga trapped in my mind, so my soul is a threat to my mankind. Born to kill, I'm wicked by nature because the streets of my neighborhood breed young hell raisers. A 30-06 with the scope, I make a skinhead brain bust all across the west coast. Motherfuckers catching heat as I bring anger and release more danger from my chamber.
West side is motherfucker right here. West side is motherfucker.
That's right.
West side is motherfucker right here. West side is motherfucker. West side is motherfucker right here. West side is
motherfucker. Running up and swerving, sitting in the back of the club, straight combo, living like a dog in my own mind.
This beef and this war and these words and this dialogue until we can renegotiate the terms of the treaty. I love the East Coast. I'm from the East Coast, but they have to understand.
I'm going crazy, niggas can't fade me. On the real, I kill when I step to your fucking grill. So let me kick it, let me flip it, let me get wicked. I'm not a buster from the hood selling weed tickets. I hang with G's, flipping keys and smoking weed. I get the cash and dash and never learn to read. So fuck a bitch, fuck a hoe, and I let you know, because they come and go like the wind blows. What am I giving? How I'm living? What I'm giving up? You can take my life and I don't give a fuck, cause I'm the trouble most coming from the west coast, where the niggas is banging to the overdose.
West side is motherfucker right here. West side is motherfucker.
That's right.
West side is motherfucker right here. West side is motherfucker. West side is motherfucker right here. West side is
motherfucker. Running up and swerving, sitting in the back of the club, straight combo, living like a dog in my own mind.
And I know how the Bay is. The Bay is the type of people, man. If you ain't there, they gonna talk about you. So I want them to know, I love you, I feel you, I'm representing for you. So I know I got a certain amount of acclaim and everything, so I bring the Bay with me. I know E-40 is what I was when I was with Digital Underground. He is the Bay right now. You know what I mean? Him and Forte. So I give him my arm and that represents the Bay. And it shows that we still all love and still all good. And we, by us being the representatives, we bring the Bay where we go. You know what I mean? And Forte, he always been raw to me, and I like his style. When I was in jail, I used to listen to his stuff. So when I got out, we clicked, we did the song. Now he in jail, and I got to do what he did for me. When I was in jail, he used to send out shout-outs and say, I support me and everything. Now I support Forte. Everybody pray for him and send letters, and I hope the brother get out of jail as soon as possible and get back to his chicks. All I wanted to do was end everything and walk away from this. You know what I mean? Like how Scarface and all them niggas do. I want to get out the game.